Mold and shape me as you will. God, I want freedom. I want real freedom. And real freedom can't be found in being my own Lord. Real freedom can only be found when you are my Lord. I bow my life to you right now. It's not condemnation. It's a way of freedom. Holding our convictions. Listening to the Holy Spirit as he calls us.